that's the problem, that's the problem of the maintenance, right? Of the spare parts.
High, yeah. Yeah. One windshield is $30,000.
Really?
Because,
oh, you have to drop it in South America. Just let's walk around.
It's a beautiful place.
But living must be expensive here.
Oh, not too bad. We have a lot of fresh fish.
Yeah, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard flight 184 to Anchorage. In preparation for departure, all seat backs and tray tables must be in their upright and locked position, seat belts fastened, and carry on items stowed beneath the seat in front of you, leaving clear access to the aisles and emergency exits. If you are using electronic equipment, it must be turned off and stowed at this time. If you are seated in an emergency exit row, please review the two safety information cards from the seat pocket in front of you. you are unwilling or unable to perform the functions listed on the pink emergency exit cards, or if you do not meet the criteria, please notify me. I'd be happy to reseat you. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with the lighted no smoking, fasten seatbelt signs, and crew members' instructions. This is a non-smoking flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with or disarming lavatory smoke detectors.
Thank you. Blue Reef Flight 184, number 1 for departure. Flight attendant, please be seated. Alaska and we're heading about 59 degrees.
Thank you.
gentlemen, we'll be landing in Anchorage shortly. In preparation for landing, please place all seat backs and dining trays in their upright and locked position. Make sure all hand carriers are once again stowed beneath the seat in front of you, and make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened. This concludes our in-flight service. Please pass any remaining custom glasses to me as I pass through the aisles, and turn off and stow any electronic equipment at this time. Thank you.
Yeah.
right?